So here we go, stacked up 2x2 down the backstretch. Excited for a great night of racing here. The fastest cars you'll see at Evergreen Speedway all year long is sprint cars. And we got a good field of them. Gonna be some crazy heat races coming up here in a little bit for them. We also have up next our outlaw figure eights for their heat races. Green flag as we're actually waiting to clean up those last cars as we're gonna go one to go at the line. We wanna make sure we got the 7 of Sunholm cleared off the track. Great thing about having a racetrack right next to an airport, you can have air show along with it, as we always see the, it always scares me when you're sitting at the top of the grandstands, you see the plane coming in. You're eye level with the pilot. Green flag in hand. Green is out. As it's blue, Peterson. Johnson, oh, Reardon tries to go sideways there. As it's blue, Johnson. Jensen. Lang. So Johnson looks to the inside of Ballou now. Johnson, that 27 car, Haley Ballou in the 17. So got word that the 11 of Jenkins broke his primary car. And so believe that is actually Mark Jenkins' car that they brought to the track. So that is his dad's car. Which we know is actually a proven winner as well. They slapped on an 11-7-18. And Toby Jenkins coming on strong already. Although, they had to adjust the seat because Mark's a pretty small guy. Toby's a pretty big guy. And Cole Reardon trying to make it three wide. That Honda Civic up into the fourth groove. As it's Mike Jensen. Dyson Lang. Here comes Jenkins. Jenkins and Lang side by side. Lang shuts the door. And now Cole Reardon looking to the inside of Jenkins. Reardon and Jenkins side by side down the backstretch. Oh, and Johnson goes sideways, keeps it going straight. Green flag stays out. And it's Jensen, Lang, Jenkins. Jenkins trying to get around Dyson Lang. He's holding him off. Jenkins gets a big run now to the inside of Lang. They shoot down the tire. Lang comes out, shuts the door, says no way. Here they go around the corner one more time. Good battle up there for second. Jensen, your leader. Lang in second. Reardon now up into third as Jenkins and Reardon battle for that third place. It is Jensen, your leader off of turn number four, checkered flag in hand. Win goes to Jenkins, second place to Lang, and third place gonna go to Jenkins by just a hair, and I'm talking